And it appears by the video, this guy came up to it, slowed down, looked at it, and just ran over it.
Dash cam video shows this osprey dazed and confused after experts say a reckless driver hit the bird and kept on going.
How can anybody not care about a living thing? And it was obvious this bird was alive. I mean, it didn't look like, you know, roadkill laying in the road. It was a living bird.
A good Samaritan who recorded the hit and run brought the protected bird to local police, who then sent it to the Peace River Wildlife Center. Veterinarians there say the male bird surprisingly is doing fine with just minor injuries.
We can't run this place. That bird has no place to go but sit on the side of the road and die. So, you know, we're grateful to the people to donate to us so that we can do our job here.
Wildlife Center officials want to find whoever was behind the wheel and hit the defenseless bird at speeds near 50 miles per hour. They also want to find and praise the man who helped rescue the bird that now has a second chance at life.
This osprey is incredibly lucky. Now, what are the chances the gentleman that found him, you know, being there at the right time, stopping, because, you know, the next car would have killed the bird. So he's very lucky.
In Punta Gorda, Robert Burns, Wink News Now.
Well, and an important distinction to make here. Authorities say if this was an accidental bird strike, then they wouldn't be able to cite the driver. Wildlife experts, though, say if recovery goes well, the osprey could be released as early as this month.
Caught on camera, an osprey comes face to face with the front of a car on I-75 in Punta Gorda.
After the driver sped off, a good Samaritan brought the bird to local police hoping to find help. Tonight, Robert Burns has the video of the bird and the hit and run you'll see only on Wink.
And it appears by the video, this guy came up to it, slowed down, looked at it, and just ran over it.
Dash cam video shows this osprey dazed and confused after experts say a reckless driver hit the bird and kept on going.
How can anybody not care about a living thing? And it was obvious this bird was alive. I mean, it didn't look like, you know, roadkill laying in the road. It was a living bird.
A good Samaritan who recorded the hit and run brought the protected bird to local police, who then sent it to the Peace River Wildlife Center. Veterinarians there say the male bird surprisingly is doing fine with just minor injuries.
We can't run this place. That bird has no place to go but sit on the side of the road and die. So, you know, we're grateful to the people to donate to us so that we can do our job here.
Wildlife Center officials want to find whoever was behind the wheel and hit the defenseless bird at speeds near 50 miles per hour. They also want to find and praise the man who helped rescue the bird that now has a second chance at life.
This osprey is incredibly lucky. Now, what are the chances the gentleman that found him, you know, being there at the right time, stopping, because, you know, the next car would have killed